I would like to welcome everyone to this beautiful Gussman Hall. I am thrilled to be here tonight.
Yay.
I'm not quite that thrilled, but things happen. Anyway, the kids have been working very hard on their music, as you can honestly tell. They sound great. We're tired. We've been working hard, been struggling and getting this music down pat, and looking forward to playing for you guys. Looking forward to playing this wonderful concert that we always get to do here at this gorgeous hall. I can't thank you enough for having been here tonight and bringing your kids over here tonight and making sure that they're at their lessons and all that sort of wonderful thing. So make sure that the concerts sound this great. I'm not going to talk too much tonight. There will be places that I interject. And because I actually need some time for the kids to get from one band to the other. I have a lot of information to give you, so while they're doing that is when I'll be saying what I need to say. And for those of you that are here for the first time tonight, welcome. It's a lovely hall. We're here courtesy of Mrs. Kratulis and the legacy that she left behind here at University of Miami. So we still thank her very much. On with the show.
Thank you.
That was Ren on trumpet and Diego on trombone. Give him a big hand. Allstate Band is a band that's made up of some of the finest players in the state of Florida. The students audition in September and usually find the nominations and the selections from and right around Thanksgiving time. We had several students audition for Allstate. I would like to, and by the way, this is one of the most difficult auditions there is. There's scales involved, there's prepared exercises involved, and then there's also sight reading involved, which is usually very, very difficult. And when students just go through the audition, they become wonderful and much better musicians than they were before. And I would like to recognize all of my students that auditioned for Allstate. Please stand up. Thank you. Auditioned in both jazz and symphonic. And we had a student selected for the middle school honor band, which is a concert band. And that student is Lewis Weaver. Thank you. Lewis will be joining me and several other musicians that you can find in the honors section of your folder there that has a bunch of names for the different ensembles that we got students into Allstate for. And they will be joining us in Tampa in January for 3 or 4 days and then play a concert with a group they've never played with or sung with before. It's quite an amazing, amazing thing that they get to do. Thank you. think he pressed some of my fifth grade saxophone. Usually the first weekend or the second weekend of November, the symphonic band and the jazz band students all participate in a solo and ensemble festival hosted by the Florida Bandmasters Association. I would like for all of my students that participated in solo and ensemble to please stand up and for your acknowledgement. As you can see, there are an awful lot of students that participate in this. It might have something to do with I require it. I'm not sure, I'm something like that. But out of these students, 46 of them superior rated, number one, top. Eight of them received an excellent rating, which is very, very high. We didn't receive any good ratings or fair ratings or poor ratings. It was just all the top end. So congratulations, guys. this level in this short a period of time. If you think about it, they just started in September. Wow. To be able to play that. That's amazing. You guys really done a great job. Really awesome.
Thank you.
I might be surprising some parents here because I'm not real sure if your children told you about this, but we have a district honor band, and it's in January, the 20th and 21st of January, and each band director in our district is requested to submit 15 names and all of their accolades, I mean, from years ago. So I have to keep track of all that stuff. It's a very long process to get all of that done. But then there's one person that sits and reads them all and puts everybody in place and selects the band. And the band was just selected this week, so I wanted to let you guys know. These students are selected for the District 20 2017 Honor Band. They are, and please stand when you hear your name. Benjamin Carey, Jason Feeler, Lewis Weaver, Clara Meyer, Bailey Goldstein, should have brought my glasses, Awal K. Ramos, Brandon Suarez, Kamal K. Ramos, Bruno Zinas, Diego Torres Plet, and Michael Ansel. I hope it was a pleasant surprise for some of you parents. This is a once-in-a-lifetime thing. It just happens in 2 days. They literally go there, rehearse on a Friday afternoon until the evening, and then Saturday morning until about 4 o'clock, and they come back and play a concert. That's all the rehearsal they get, and with a bunch of strangers. So it's really cool. It's about 85 to 100 students in each ensemble. So it's just really, really a neat experience for them all, and I'm very, very proud that these students have been accepted into that ensemble. We now continue with Rest Ye Merry Samba. Thank you. That was Bailey on the alto sax, Bruno on the trombone, my drummers, my rhythm section. Awesome group, guys. I would like to thank some really special people here tonight. I have some incredible band parents that have organized things for us and do the parties and the lovely reception that's going to be following this beautiful concert. You guys have fundraised for us. You guys have sat outside in the heat and did bake sales is the word I'm trying to say. And sometimes it was really hot. I had to go get fans and stuff. And I just appreciate you guys so much. You have no idea how much I appreciate you. Yeah, you can go ahead and give them a big round of applause because they're wonderful. We have a new thing that you guys all received in October, I believe it was, for the Performing Arts Booster Club. I want to thank all of you that have participated in helping form this club. It's been literally a year and a half in the making, and Mr. Castingway and I from the prep are very proud that it was launched this year. We've been talking about it for a long time, and it's finally got it off the ground. Thank you so much, and you know, just keep those donations coming. It keeps so many wonderful things happening for these students. One of the things is next Tuesday, we have the Dallas Brass, the very famous multi Grammy Award nomination group, participating at our school from 1:30 to 3:30 on Tuesday, playing for all these guys. They're an amazing, amazing ensemble. And they've some of them have seen them before. Most of them have seen the Boston Brass, and we kind of rotate around a little bit. You know, Dallas, Boston. Anyway, and I would like to thank all of you for making this happen. These groups are very, very expensive. They're world class. Some of them cost, you know, in excess of $4,000 or $5,000 just to come out and play for a day. But for these guys to hear quality performances like that right there in their face is unbelievable. And they get so energized and supercharged. I just wanted to thank all of you for keeping that going, and thank you so much for having your children in my music program. Thank you so much.
Good evening, Mr. Keating. We wanted to give you a small gift in appreciation for all your work with our children. And I think we think as parents that you do an amazing job. We're very happy with what we see and what we hear. So thank you to the parents and to the administration for allowing, you know, us to experience this. So thank you.
I would like to say thank you for coming out tonight. This is our final number for the evening. Before we dismiss for the evening, I would like to remind you of a couple of things. First of all, there's a lovely reception waiting for you outside. I hope it's not pouring. I hope it's not. I'm hoping it's not. And I would like to thank our administration for everything that you've done this year for us. We have new lockers in the band room. We have a brand new library system that we're still working on putting everything together. Guys, this stuff costs lots and lots and lots of money. Somewhere in the neighborhood of $35,000 or so just to put those things in there. This stuff is very expensive. And I thank you so much. Ms. Bostich is one that spearheaded that. Thank you so much, Mr. Steele, for running our school. You're wonderful. Couldn't do things without you. You're really fantastic. Mr. Schoenwald over at the prep school, thank you so much. Our brand new principal, Mrs. Scott, who's at home with her brand new baby. She's so cute. I don't know if you've seen a picture, but she's really cute. And we'd like to thank Mr. McCluskey and Mr. Tellipman. And we would also like to thank Ms. Donna Fonu for coming in as well and stepping in for Mrs. Scott and being the principal over at the Montgomery campus. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Our final song. Our final selection, the Jazz Police.